Booker T was the best King of the Ring of all time. No one has used the King of the Ring gimmick as well as Booker T and used it to help elevate their talent as well as Booker T did. Having Queen Charmelle by his side, the long over-the-top entrances every week. Even JBL on commentary for SmackDown was a plus in presenting this King Booker character. The whole thing really took off and was a big hit on SmackDown, leading to Booker winning the World Heavyweight title from Rey Mysterio just 2 months after being crowned King of the Ring. We had the over-the-top segment of King Booker knighting William Regal and Finlay, which was great. And we can't forget Booker T adopting a British accent throughout this whole run.
All hail King Booker!
At his peak, he had matches with Cena, Batista, Lashley, Rey Mysterio. All great, all entertaining throughout the whole run. Booker T's King Booker gimmick, along with Queen Charmelle, was one of the best and most entertaining gimmicks of all time. Definitely worth going back and checking it out.